Well, adolescent health globally is critically important, not just to those individual adolescents and their families, but to whole countries and really globally. You know, because, you know, as we know, we have a youth bubble in Africa. And so today's youth are really Africa's future. And if we don't invest in them, then we really will not realize the future. So, I mean, I think shining a light on what's happening to adolescents around the world, it would be critically important. So, you know, focusing attention on it, having a global summit on adolescence where we really are addressing the issues to have that conversation across all sectors. This is not going to take, this is not just an NGO issue, right? It's not just a public sector issue. You know, we need the private sector. We need, you know, everyone involved.